6:18 is our time, and today a school district hopes that voters will pass a new building bond. 4029's Pedro Rivera is joining us live to explain how the school wants to pay for that construction. Pedro.
Kelly, you may think it's an easy decision to help renovate schools in Pecola, but history says otherwise. School administration wants to turn this empty lot into something more, but today it's up to voters to decide. Early voting is open today on whether Pecola schools will receive a $4.4 million building bond. If the bond is approved, the money will come from Pecola property taxes. And now, this is the breakdown. Take a look at this graphic. On average, people who live in Pecola pay $500 in property taxes every year. In the vote, if the vote does pass, they'll have to pay an additional $82.44. The Pecola School District must receive at least 60% of the vote to pass the bond. With that money, the school plans on building a new science lab, a new multi-center for graduations, and also for school plays. Reporting live, Pedro Rivera, 4029 News.
All right, Pedro, you can cast an early vote today at the LaFleur County Election Board in Poteau.